Understanding the different Wrike license types helps ensure that each user has the right level of access and permissions to collaborate effectively. Wrike has several types of user licenses, organized into two main categories: full users and limited users. Each license type provides specific permissions tailored to the user's needs within Wrike. Full users include account owners, admins, regular users, and external users. These license types give users access to most of Wrike's features, enabling them to manage tasks, oversee projects, and collaborate with others. Limited users include contributors and viewers. Limited users have limited access to Wrike, as the name suggests, and are great for contributors who just need to provide updates or stay informed. So what can full users do? Let's start with the account owner. The account owner is the authorized representative for your Wrike account. There will only be one account owner, and this role has the highest level of access in Wrike. The account owner manages account billing, upgrades your plan, and has full administrative access. Admins also have extensive permissions and can alter site-wide settings. You may have multiple admins in your Wrike account, and they are there to keep your account in check. Admins manage users and user roles, work schedules, account settings, and oversee account security settings. Regular users have everything they need to get work done. This is the go-to license for most team members. Regular users are essential for team collaboration and helping keep projects on track. Regular users have full rights within the workspace, except for rights reserved for account admins. Regular users can be assigned as space admins with extended permissions within a particular space. Regular users can also create, update, or delete folders, projects, and tasks. They can move through workflows and can also comment on and share items. The external user license enables effective collaboration with partners, contractors, and other third-party contributors. They are quite similar to regular users, in that they can work on and edit projects and tasks, but with some limitations. External users cannot share tasks, folders, or projects, are not a part of the My Team user group, and can only see contact information of people who are following the same folders, projects, and tasks as them. Now, what about limited users? Limited users have less permissions in Wrike in comparison to full users, but with access to enough features to help them work with your team securely and efficiently. The contributor license is perfect for users who need to stay in the loop and give updates without managing tasks directly. This license type is only available in the business plan and above. Contributors can be invited to view folders, projects, tasks, and dashboards shared with them. They contribute by commenting on tasks, attaching files, changing statuses, or adjusting start and end dates as needed. They can use time tracking to track and document the time they spend on work. Contributors can also be designated as approvers to items and files. Contributors don't have permission to edit descriptions or share work. Viewers have the simplest access in Wrike. The viewer license is ideal for those who need to keep track of work progress without direct involvement. Viewers can only access and comment on tasks and projects shared with them, and they cannot make any changes. Each Wrike license is designed to give every user exactly what they need for seamless collaboration and successful work execution.